In 1869, two Sisters of Charity opened their doors to save the lives of babies being abandoned on the streets of New York, starting the legacy of the New York Foundling. During its first 40 years, the Foundling received more than 27,000 babies with notes pinned to their clothing.
At home, June 20th, 1882. Dear Sister, I send you my precious little one by bearer of this, just as you directed me to do. Do not think because I give him up, I do not love him. The greatest wish of my heart would be to raise my boy. Pray for me, and interest yourself as much as possible in my little one.
Over time, the Foundling has never wavered from our founder's mission of protecting children. What the sisters started has grown into a community-based network of services that touches the lives of more than 13,000 people annually in the greater New York area and Puerto Rico, and which consistently receives the highest industry ratings for our foster care and preventive services. From birth on, the Foundling works to ensure that children are safe and families are kept together. Our Maria Lucadama Crisis Nursery is the only program of its kind in the city. Here, a young mother in crisis can leave her baby while we connect her with services she needs to maintain her family.
Sometimes just knowing that there's somebody to call if you're overwhelmed, that helps a lot.
The Foundling is the only regional agency with an education and research center dedicated solely to the protection of children. The Vincent J. Fontana Center for Child Protection is dedicated to examining the causes and consequences of child abuse and neglect, as well as helping these young victims survive these traumatic experiences. We believe that, whenever possible, children should be raised by their birth family. And when this is not possible, they should be raised in family-like settings. The goal of all of our programs is to provide children and families with their best possible chance to succeed. Perhaps the greatest embodiment of this belief system is our current effort to open a K-8 charter school in the Mott Haven section of the Bronx, the poorest congressional district in the United States, and an area in which we have been providing services for over 30 years. For families whose home lives are tumultuous, school may not be a priority. The Foundling's decidedly different approach combines a rigorous academic program with social services that support the family and will give kids the best chance for academic success. We will soon begin a capital campaign for the construction of the Foundling's new Bronx Community Center that will be home to our child welfare program and this new charter school. And so what started with a $5 contribution is today an $88 million network of services that upholds our mission of saving children, preserving families, and building communities. We are excited about the many opportunities that lie ahead. As always, our ability to respond to them will require the continued support of our generous donors. We are fortunate that they share our vision for what the future can hold for our children, and that together we will abandon no one.